In the late 90s, a NASA mission dropped on Mars a small rover, Pathfinder. However, there was a problem on this rover.
Very infrequently, it was possible for an interruption to occur and generate an inversion of priority between two tasks, leading to a deadlock.
After a while, a watchdog was activated, initiating a total system reset. Hopefully, the problem was corrected and the mission was a full success.
Systems like the one we just mentioned tend to be distributed since they are composed of several programs, devices and actors which cooperate and communicate through the network.
Finding bugs thus becomes a difficult task, and the Pathfinder problem is a good example of what one can get even when the code is carefully written.
Since distributed systems now handle more and more critical functions, they must be reliable.
So, verification of such systems is a challenge for the community. Theoretical execution models are elaborated by the community to develop new analysis techniques and tools, which are key issues for verifying industrial systems.
LIP6, LIPN and LMF laboratories have now been dealing with such verification issues for decades, and their results are now widely spread. They also have a long tradition of collaboration in the implementation of their results so that contributions can be tested.
COSY Verif jointly developed at LIP6, LIPN and LMF is a verification environment dedicated to several formal notations, including Petronets.
COSY Verif is a web service-based software platform that offers users facilities to design and analyze several types of formal models.
Its distributed architecture comprises a client for drawing models through a web interface and a server to perform analysis.
This architecture facilitates the use of COSY Verif for lecturing and practicals, since students need only a web browser to be installed.
Users enjoy the very same modeling facilities on any device, tablet, laptop, computer with a large screen, etc.
The server embeds several verification tools. It can be located either on a local or a distant computer, thus benefiting from computational capabilities.
COSY Verif is provided as a Docker image and thus easily installed on any machine. We also provide external access to a server for users to try the tool.
We will now illustrate the use of COSY Verif with the classical swimming pool Petrinet model. We create a new model starting by choosing the place transition net formalism among all those available.
The model name can be specified. Both model name and formalism type are displayed. The left-hand side menu offers tools for creating and modifying the elements of the model.
When selecting place and transition, a few tools are available from the corner selection, in particular for drawing arcs.
When the model is complete, the server can be used to perform analysis. This starts by specifying which server to use, either ours or another one for which a name, an address and a port should be given.
The verification services offered by the server are displayed in the service menu. For example, bounds can be computed. The service window summarizes the verification tool that will be used, its input, and the expected output.
By clicking Run, the service is launched. This is done asynchronously, so the user can continue working while the verification is executing on the server. When complete, the output is displayed. Moreover, a list of executed jobs makes previous results accessible.
We can notice that Place Cabins is unbounded. Indeed, some of its connected arcs are in the wrong direction, so we correct the model.
We check that the bounds are now those expected. We can also compute more elaborate properties such as place invariants. The first one here indicates the use of cabins, while the second one shows the use of bags in the swimming pool.
To summarize, is an easy-to-use platform for formal modeling and verification. It is open source and does not require any installation on the client machines.
However, servers can easily be installed using a provided Docker image.
Thus, as a zero-conf tool, CozyVerif is suitable for teaching either in classes or online.
Moreover, enhancing the server by adding your own new analysis services is also easy.
So, you can use CozyVerif as a basis to distribute your own tools based on your own results without having to invest in developing a user interface.
Try CozyVerif now at https://draw.cozyverif.org.